So good. I did so good that round. Excuse me.
Hi.
What's up?
I think I'm the only one watching this.
Thank you. too many bombs used in the making of that. That was gonna happen. That was dumb, man. I'm assuming that means this is... no. Yeah. I see the game for that stuff. This is so fun. I'm just trying to play relaxed. Like, oh yeah, you want the easiest fucking levels? Alright, here you go. I'm trying to play for shit. Like, fuck you. He does everything in power to fuck me over. You can play Spelunky with me, baby. Exactly. Exactly. I said exactly. But I can I not say that? Can I or can I not say that? Why not? do you try to sleep with him? What happens when you have fever people over here? Here we go. This feels like it's gonna be a decent run. Probably not. Today. I told you, I feel like a good run. Now everything's just like spawning.
Hello.
Hello. Shop, there was no shop. Okay, so I'm gonna look out. Oh, okay. Yay, jumping loop. It's like right underneath here. Oh my god, that's beautiful. This is gonna be a good run, actually. Oh my god. I shouldn't have angered the shopkeepers. I'm pissed now. Oh, fuck me. I knew it. He baited me. Fuck me. I do everything wrong. Everything wrong. Why? Why? Why, game? Why do you do this to me? Fuck, you kill me.
What are you doing?
I am playing Spelunky. Who dis? Oh, same person. Yeah, you're going to be the only person watching this. No one likes him. God, are you kidding me? I pushed L1. Oh, stupid. Another web right here. Fuck me, I just got caught in every little hole, didn't I? Monkey tried to save me, whatever. a jetpack. Jetpack would be nice. No. No, I'm so sorry, dog. I never said that. I love it. I have no more bombs. I think it's somewhere outrageous. Something can go wrong for me, it probably will.
What is happening?
I'm feeling it live. That's fine. God. What do you mean, what is happening? Like in a game? Oh my god, what is all that? What is all these bats? Leave me alone! Spider. Nothing spider. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I really killed myself. Okay, I love it. Those don't blow up when you touch them. What the hell was that? Told you, if something go wrong in my run, it'll go wrong.
Does the shotgun run out of ammo?
No, unlimited ammo. It's nice. It's just sometimes they can get you killed because it throws you backwards. It's a very nice object to have, it's just once you get it, it can be a pain in the ass. Because most of the time when you're gonna get it, it's from the shopkeepers. And if you kill the shopkeeper, then he gets mad at you. And at the end of every level, there's a shopkeeper. Which is why usually I wouldn't go to kill the shopkeeper, but recently, like, I don't know, I just had to go to the shopkeeper. Was it plunder their women, rape their villages? So many things I need here. Like this. fucked up. Hopefully you can survive. Nope, I'm not even survive. Jumped right on the fucking blast.
What are you trying to do?
The goal of the game is to escape. There are four levels. I'm in the cave, which I can't get out of the cave anymore. There's the jungle, then there's the ice cave, and there's the temple. Your goal is to get through all four of those and beat the game. There are also side objectives, like go to hell, City of Gold, and I can't think of the last one is. But there's also different items you can get in the game, like a shotgun, there's a jetpack, blah blah blah. I'm horrible at explaining, so if you're not following, I don't blame you. So yeah, the whole objective, the actual objective of the game is to escape. And there are, like, I think technically 12 levels if you play all through the normal way. Because there's the mine, like I said, there's the mines, there's the jungle, the ice caves, and the temple. Each one of those consists of four levels, four rounds.
What do you do with the dogs?
The dogs, when you let them go to the exit, you can get an extra health. It gives you one extra health every time you bring a dog to the exit. But if you die, just perfect. If they die, or you can do it while they're alive. I hate the shopkeeper so much. Like I said, you can get either health from them when you bring them to the end, or if you sacrifice them on that little statue that you just saw before I died, you can get an item, which is usually what people do when they see the altar. I'm not playing Destiny. I'm done. Destiny done pissed me off. All I've been getting is the same shit I already have. It's Destiny 1 all over again. I've gotten 6 worthless foils now. In case you were wondering. myself, but you know what? I got the gloves. I hate the gloves. Whatever, it works. Oh, shite. Damn it. My dude was looking the wrong way. I don't know why I couldn't walk out here. Walk out looking left and then my dude swings right. I can see it. By the way, when you see me jump in the air do that, it's because I have no clue what I want to do. Two people on TV. Dart traveling through right below the exit. I'm gonna drop my shit, dude. This game makes me feel like that was in the future. The best part is that I'm doing this stuff. fuck it. Just kill Naruto. Jesus Christ. What could have activated that trap? No one knows. You're on your own, dog. You're on your own. I don't have time to mess with you. Of course. What the fuck is this music? I've never heard this music before. Reminds me of Lavender Town music. Actually, not Lavender Town. The, what was it? The Glitch Lavender Town music. There's the normal music. I hate Choppy for saying them. Everybody's favorite weapon, the fucking camera. Got me, the dog, and the shotgun through this time. Was it for that spider web? I'm dead. The jungle. This is where I usually die, because I'm stupid and I like to hurt these guys. I just think that's bad. Yep. God damn it. What? did. That one was a stupid map. Absolutely no estimate. Oh my god. My guy's still going. Jesus. Like, why? Why do you do this to me, game? That didn't work out so well. It's stupid, because he usually gets stuck in there. Fucking shopkeeper. I hate him. I hate him so much. Oh, Jesus. It's another round. I want to see if I can play this too. Did I bring it with me? Oh my god. That's beautiful. I can actually carry it out. I didn't know I could do this. That's sick. That is great. No, no. Back here. Please give me a better thing. Yeah. Ooh, shite. Dark round, dark round. Oh, fuck me. Oh, okay. Yay, no one's watching me anymore. I think